we're going to walk you through with this video is to show you on the screen how you can log into your student portal. So first step is you're going to want to get to the college's homepage. So hfcc.edu is where you're going to want to be. And we're going to go and click under student, right? So we're looking to be a student. And then you're going to type in your username and password. Now, if you don't know what your username or password is, you can click over here to get some help. It says, I can't log in. Problem with your username and or password. Visit HFC Universal Username and Password Help. So we're going to click on that to get some password help. If you're not sure what your username is, typically your username has your last name in it. Maybe a first initial, maybe a middle initial, your last name. Sometimes there's a number at the end of it. So your student ID number is different than your username. So we can search for your username. You're going to type in your last name. And then here we can choose one. So any one of these, so your last name and either your student ID number, if you know that, the last four digits of your social security number, or your birthday. If you are typing in your birthday, make sure you follow the example here for the formatting. So again, your last name and any one of these would find your username.
If it is not able to find your username, then it will appear as no match found. If this happens, please make sure you typed in your information correctly. And if so, fast forward to the end of this video where you will find information to contact the help desk.
So what happens if you don't know what your password is to log in? So what you would do is click on the Reset a Forgotten Password link instead. So again, Reset a Forgotten Password link. Once you click on that, it's going to take you to a place where you would have to type in your login ID. So you would type in your login ID. And it gives you two different options. So it may give you the option to answer your questions. So if this is your first time logging in, that might not be an option if you haven't set up challenge questions yet, or an option to receive a text message. So if we select this one, receive a text message, so whatever phone number you have on file will show your last four digits of your phone here. If you say, yep, that's my phone number, you can click on continue, and then it will give you a text message. Once you get your code, you'll type that in. So you can type in your security code there and check code. And the security code has been verified, so you'll continue through. And then you would agree to the computer system's acceptable use policy. So select I agree and continue. And you'll type in your new password here. So you type in your new password here, select change password.